India's independence has no way made we sadhus safe. Hindu leaders, Hindu sadhus getting mob lynched, killed is 1000-year-old regular happening, and India's independence has no way made us safe or stopped this continuous persecution. O Hindus all over the world, I beg you all with humbleness, please wake up to this truth. Please wake up to this reality.